guys. This is probably going to be my last Noob Disguise trolling video. I am growing weak, and I don't think I'm able to carry on. The bullies, they're just too powerful. We did our best, but we have been defeated. So stupid! Wait, the cameraman's in the bush over there! You really think I would give up that easily? We still got so many bullies to catch! In today's video, I discover a bully pretending to be the real Thanos. And unlike every other bully we have encountered so far, this guy is absolutely crazy. He even tries to steal my secret pets. So guys, grab some popcorn, get the hottest merch in the game, and help me stop the bullies. So here we are, guys, inside of Bubblegum Simulator. There is the mad scientist dancing away on top of an egg, and I am here ready to expose some bullies. And as you can see, these two dum-dums are arguing again. What are they saying? Oh my goodness. You stole my sandwich. I don't even have a sandwich. I never saw it. What's that behind you? My cape? What's under it? A sandwich? Wait a minute. Skylar, you dum-dum. I can see his sandwich, you flipping Randy. She said KFC was closed. Skylar, you're obsessed with KFC. You tell her, Alex. She's a sandwich stealer. Skylar, if you really wanted the sandwich, why didn't you just ask the mad scientist to duplicate the sandwich, you dum-dum? Anyway, guys, we are not here to dispute little arguments about some delicious sandwiches. We are here to stop the bullies. And today, I am looking for a very specific bully. And his name is Thanos. So, Skylar, I'm gonna need you to transfer the pet to my Noob account for me. And I'm trusting you. Seeing as you just stole a sandwich, this is your way of redeeming yourself. So not everybody thinks you're a scammer. And here we go. Now I just need to hop onto my Noob account. And guys, let the flipping exposing begin. Okay, so here we go, guys. I have just arrived back in Bubblegum Simulator, but as my very ugly newbie account. And there we go. Skylar is dropping me a trade request to give me back my ultimate Kraken pet. And guys, now it is time for me to go and hunt down the fake Thanos and see why he's bullying people. Okay, guys, three things. Number one, it is super hot in here. I'm gonna have to take this hoodie off. I am burning up right now. Number two, this dum-dum down here keeps trying to expose me. Number three, I found Thanos inside of this game. And as you can see right now, he is running around calling everybody noobs. Oh my goodness. Wait, what's this? He just said, wanna be friends? Wait a minute. Have I got the right guy? He just said you seem nice. Sure, I guess. Wait, he sent me a friend request? Have I got the wrong guy here? I'm a little bit confused. Now, I was told this guy was a big old bully, a big meanie, but this guy seems to be really nice. To want a free pet? Oh, that is so nice. Why are you being so nice for? He said, I like you. Oh my goodness, guys, I have been misinformed. This guy is actually really nice. I don't know why people said he was a bully for. I want to name my wife, my dog, and my kids after you. What? That is literally so nice of you. Wait, he said he's gonna give me a free pet. Oh, thank you so much. This Thanos is not a bully after all. You guys misinformed me. It's actually really nice. Wait, what's this? Psych! You gonna get them? Oh my goodness. Wait, what? He literally just unfriended me. This is one of the meanest bullies so far. Wait, what? Uh-oh, code alert. Arthur knows my catchphrase. I'm biggest. Shh, I'm recording you, dum-dum. Don't expose me. Wait, he just said, go away, you noob. You suck. Oh my goodness, what the heck? Wait, oh, he's being nice. He was just joking. He said, you're so cool. Oh, no, reverse. Oh my goodness, this guy is actually insanely crazy. I don't think we found a bully this bad in a while. Guys, I think I'm just gonna sneak off over here. I can't believe this guy unfriended me. Friends become enemies and enemies become friends. Wait, what's this? You have the stupid breakfast hair. Oh my goodness, this guy can't even spell. Mean? That guy is so flipping mean. He's saying, no, you. Why are you being so mean for? Once you get to know me, I'm good. I promise. Why are you laughing at me for? Wait, what's this? He said, give me a free pet? Why should I? If you want to be friends? Wait, is this guy a gold digger? Oh my goodness, what the heck? This is unbelievable. Why do we always find the worst bullies inside of this game? Now, at first, guys, I thought this guy was okay, but it turns out he's a huge bully. Wait right here. I'm gonna bring you a secret pet. Wait, what? That is so nice of him. Why would he bring me a secret pet? Oh, geez, it's been a little while now. I don't think he's coming back. He betrayed me. I knew he was evil this whole time. Oh, wait, this guy's come back. Oh, my goodness. Whoa, I thought you tricked me. He said, hey, I'm back. Trade me. Oh, geez, guys. If I trade him, he might see my secret pet. He says, for real? Wait, what? He just trade canceled me. Oh, my goodness. Now, guys, actually, that was really close. This guy almost just saw the secret pet that I'm going to use to expose him. Wait, what's this? Here is the secret pet I wanted to give you. A doggy. A doggy is not a secret pet. It's the most basic pet in the game. He just said it's a dog cat. Buddy, that is not... Wait, he changed the name to dog cat. This guy is actually a little bit cuckoo. I shrunk it. Look at this bystander. Ash, he's bullying me. Help me. Don't you know we gotta stop the bullies in numbers? Okay, guys, I'm gonna see if I can rally up some troops to team up on him. Wait, what's this? He said, yes, we will help. Guys, look at this dude. He's come to protect me. Cartron, more like Trucktron. Okay, I don't even know what that means, but it's probably really mean. Why does this guy have to be such a bully? Wait, he just said McDonald's Wi-Fi. He's roasting how poor Cartron is. Oh, that's not very nice. That's really mean. Wait, what? Cartron just said the dog is your best pet. You have to wear an egg on your head. I think that hat is excellent. I don't know why you're being so mean for. Cause you're ugly. Oh my goodness. I think that one hit him right in the heart. Is he okay? I feel like I just heard his heart break. I'm pretty sure if you play this video back in slow motion, you can actually hear his heart snap in half. He's frozen solid. He hasn't said a word since he said it. Are you good, bro? Wait, what's this? Get out, you flippin' Randy. Yeah, you're a flippin' Randy. This guy has the Infinity Stones. Wait a minute. You stole that idea off a Calyxo video, didn't you? He says, I am the Thanos. The real Thanos. Wait, from the video? You mean from the Cali video? You're the real Thanos? It even says it in my name. Does anybody notice there's a one inside of his name? You're copying a Cali video, you dumb. You have been exposed. I am Thanos. No, you're not. I saw him in the Calyxo video, you dumb. You're fake. Wait, what's this? I'm friends with Calyxo. Buddy, I don't think I know you. I could show you. What? How could you show me? That makes no sense. Me too. I'm friends with that guy as well. I could, I don't know, make him join, but he wouldn't. Oh my goodness. Well, isn't that coincidental? How could he join the game if he's already here? This guy's so stupid. Did anybody else just see my hair bounce up then as well? Wait, what's this? Can I borrow some pets? Why? Because enemy dog cat is in car crash? What? And it's in the hospital? That is so sad. You mean your little dog is in the hospital now? Wait a minute. Pets don't go to hospital. They go to the vet. My mom's name is Dog. Okay, that is a weird name to call your mom. Now, I don't know anybody who has a mom called Dog. That is really strange. Wait, guys, he's asking to borrow one of my pets. Wait, I said okay, and he said, wait, never mind. Your pets probably suck. Okay, guys, I don't think I'm gonna get a better opportunity than right now to get this out. Does this suck? You stupid dum-dum. Does this pet suck? Look, he said, oh my. Oh my goodness, come on, crack. And we did a quick dip in the pool. He is literally so stunned right now. He doesn't know what to say. He literally just said, your pets probably suck. And now he's like, what? I see those on Titan sometimes. Now listen, buddy, I don't think that you do see this on Titan sometimes. Titan is my home planet. Oh, by the way, you're fake. You're not Callie's friend, and I would know. He said, why is that? Because, dum-dum, I'm Callie, and I'm biggest. And you just got exposed as the biggest bully in Roblox. Bully Hammer activated. Oh my goodness, guys. Another bully has been taken care of once again. Okay, let's go back to my private server and tell my friends how it went. Okay, then, dum-dum. Look who's back. Wait, Skylar just said, wait, who are you? Skylar, it's me, a dum-dum. It's Callie. She's so stupid sometimes. Skylar, I need you to trade this Kraken back to my other account for me. Oh my goodness. Ara just said Callie is not yellow. You're so stupid. I will be back on my main account in 5 seconds. Can you guys hit the like button in that time? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up. Did you manage to complete the 5-second like challenge? If you did, give yourself a pat on the back and a slice of chocolate cake. Also, grab yourself the hottest merch in the game. Limited time only. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, see you all in the next video. Goodbye!